show you to how to make popped
bubble art.
Bubble art.
What are some of the things you need?
Some bubbles, some food coloring, some paper.
Right.
Some paper, some straws, and some little bowls.
Okay, what's the first thing you do?
Set them out.
Just dump a little bit in. Okay, move on. Go this one.
Then what do you do next?
Then you have to get some food coloring.
Put a couple dots in.
And what? One, two. Now stir it. Then what?
Say it loud.
You can do any color you want.
What colors are you doing today, Talon?
Blue, green, yellow, and pink. This kind of looks like red. It's light red, pink. It's pinkish. I do the yellow.
Okay, after you get the bubbles in and the food coloring, what do you do?
Dip it in the color that you want. Say, dip it in the color that you want.
Dip it in the color.
You have to talk loud.
Dip it in the color thing you want.
And what color are you going to start with?
Blue.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Making some pop bubble color art.
Good, keep going. Okay, you're good. Don't put it so close.
Okay.